Meanwhile, after leading the Oregon Ducks to the Final Four this past season, Nebraska native Dana Altman was back in his home state today at the Doan Coaches Clinic in Crete. And the former Creighton head coach still keeps tabs on the Blue Jays.
Well, I follow Creighton all the time. It's our second school. I think my dad, it's 1 and 1A, and I'm not sure who's 1 and 1A sometimes. Spend 16 years at a place. It's very special. No, I follow Creighton. I watch them as much as I can.